Turning to court news, the Bozeman man who pleaded guilty to killing his wife with a frying pan in January of 2017 has been sentenced to 105 years in the Montana State Prison. In January of 2017, Jake Collins initially told police he hadn't seen his wife Crystal since the two had a fight on New Year's Eve. Later, Collins admitted to striking his wife repeatedly in the head with a cast iron frying pan and then using a knife to cut her throat. Officers found Crystal's body in the bed of his truck, hidden inside a sleeping bag with bloodied pillows. The couple's children were at home during the attack.